Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class today. So it's me again, Teacher Kung here, right? So before we start our lesson for today, Teacher want you to read the day, the date, the month, and the year with Teacher first. So today is Tuesday, September 22nd, 2020. So today our lesson today is focused on clothes, right? So you can see in this picture also. So now let's move to the next one with teacher. Okay, so our lesson today we will start about seasons and clothes. What means season and clothes, right? So let me explain to you. So season is we talk about the clothes that you need to wear on that season. As you know already, season, how many seasons that we have? Great. So we have a lot of season like summer, winter, spring, or autumn, right? Okay, so you need to know about the clothes that you need to wear to the correct season. So now let's move to the next one. Okay, so this one is focused on summer season. So you can see in this picture that this clothes is for summer season that you can wear in that season, right? You know summer season? Great, summer season is the season that the weather is very hot, right? Okay, so you need to wear all of these clothes for that season. So the first one is shorts, shorts. The second one, caps. Cap, swimsuit, swimsuit, sandals, sandals, dress, dress, bathrobe, bathrobe, tuck top, tuck top, flip flop, flip flop, right? Okay, so this one is flip flop, right? Okay, so now let me explain you one by one. So short, as you know already, short, this one is very easy to wear when summer season. So it cannot make you feel hot of the weather, right? Okay, so this one we usually wear it at home or when you go to the beach, right? Okay, and the second picture, this one is cap. So as you see already, cap, this one we use it to wear when we go out because when summer season, the sunny is so hot, right? So it can protect your head is not hot from the weather, right? Okay, and this one is swimsuit. So swimsuit, this one we usually to wear this one to go to the swimming, right? So as you know already, when summer season, the people in our country or another country, they like to go to the swimming, right? Because it can make them feel cold of the weather, right? Okay, and this one we usually to wear it also when summer season, that we call it sandals. It cannot make your feet is hot and cannot make your feet is feel wet of the hot weather, right? Okay, and the last one, this one, dress, we usually wear it when we go to the party or sometime they like to wear this one when they go to the beach, right? So they will feel fresh of the weather, right? Okay, and this one is bathrobe. What's mean bathrobe? Bathrobe is the clothes that you can wear after you take a bath, right? Especially when you go to the hotel, they always have bathrobe for you. After you take a bath, you need to wear this one and you can sleep with this one also, right? Okay, and this one is tuck top. Tuck top, this one is the clothes that you wear inside, right? Okay, so this clothes is the clothes that you can wear inside, right? Okay, and this one is flip-flops, especially when you go to the beach. When summer season, you like to wear this one because it's very easy to walk on the sand, right? Okay, so now let's move to the next one. Okay, so this one is the clothes in autumn season, right? So as you know already, in autumn season, We have different clothes of wearing also. So teacher want you to know about the clothes that you need to wear. So the first one is suit, suit, shirt, shirt, sweatsuit, sweatsuit, waistcoat, waistcoat, raincoat, raincoat, sweatpants, jeans, jeans, rubber boots, right? Okay, so all of these clothes you can wear in autumn season, right? That suit, this one, they have pants and they have suit also, right? That they have pants and they have coat, so you need to wear it together. That we call it suit, right? Especially this one, we wear it for we work in the office, right? Okay, and this one is shirt. Shirt, especially we like to wear this one for the man, right? That they like to go for a walk or they like to go outside with a friend. It's very easy to wear in autumn season. And sweatshirt, this one is the long one, okay, long sleeve that you can protect yourself also, right? So you can see in this picture. And waistcoat, this one is the clothes that you can wear outside, that you can put like shirt inside, and you need to put the waistcoat outside, right? To make yourself is look like good of wearing, right? Okay, waistcoat, this one you can put the shirt or something inside, and after that you need to put this one outside, look like jacket also, right? Okay, raincoat, you know it already. Sweatpants that you can see in here, this one is very easy pants to wear when you go to do the exercise, right? And jeans, this one you can wear it when you go for a walk. And rubber boots, this one is make it from rubber, right? That you can see in this picture that we have different color. Okay, so now let's move to the next one. Okay, so this one is winter season. You know already winter season is the season that very cold, right? So this one is the clothes that you need to wear. So we have pajamas, gloves, boots, scarf, sweater, coat, socks, jacket, woolen hat. Okay, so now let's look at this one. Teacher will read it again. Pajamas, gloves, boots, scarf, sweater, coat, socks, jacket, woolen hat. So you can see in this picture, pajamas is the clothes that you can use it to wear at night, right? That is can cover yourself from the cold weather, right? Okay, and glow, this one when winter, especially at another country, they like to wear this one to protect them hands from the cold, right? Boots also, that you can use it because in another country they have like snow on the street, so they need to wear this one for easy to go outside, and it can protect your feet from the cold weather also. And scarf, this one we usually put it on our neck to protect our neck is from the cold, right? Especially when you see the cold weather at another country, they like to use to wear all of this one, right? Because all of these clothes can make them feel hot, right, from the weather that is cold. So now let's move to the next one. Okay, so this one is spring season. So spring season is the season that make the flower become open or become nice, right? That grow. So we have the clothes that you need to wear also, that we have blouse, t-shirt, track suit, trainer, and trouser. So you can see in this picture also, right? Okay, so especially in spring season, we usually to wear t-shirt, and we like to wear trainer because it's very easy to walk, right? And sometimes for the boy, they like to wear track suit. Track suit, this one is they combine each other that have coats and we have pants also that the same color, right? That you can see in this picture. So this one they call it track suit. And this one is trouser, is long one that you can wear this one to go to work also, right? Okay, so now let's move to the next one. Okay, so our lesson today is finished. So any question, you can raise it up in our group. So teacher hope that you understand our lesson. And don't forget to write down our vocabulary word into your notebook that we talk about. Season and clothes, that the clothes you need to wear in each season, that is correct, right? Okay, so now it's time. See you again tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone. Have a nice day.